Played man ball on a 14-play drive and punches in the opening touchdown. Watch the collision here. It's Allen Hurns wiped out by Jeff Heath. You're going to see a replay of it. The good news is Hurns was down for a little while, but Hurns got up and walked off the field on his own power. No penalty thrown on the play. Heath thought he had an interception. It's almost like Heath lost track of where Hurns was and didn't know the collision was coming himself.